When you first get your bow, you are going to stand with your feet straddling the line. The foot closest to the target slides back a few inches and then angles about 45 degrees towards the target. The bow is held with the cam or the tail behind you. The strings are pointed up underneath the arm, and the arm is hanging down in a relaxed position.